Hi Sydney, it's December 22nd and I'm driving home from Goodwill. I guess this will be the first video blog. So just wanted to say hi and how are the kids? It's a joke because you don't have any kids. Anyway, this is really dangerous to do because I'm driving. How do you feel about Donald Trump wanting to relocate the capital of Israel back to Jerusalem? Is that something you're for or against, or just now learning about, and maybe you're thinking, oh, I don't really have a dog in that fight, so it doesn't really matter to me either way. So, What do you want to get for what do you want for Christmas, Sydney? That's always something you want to ask on December 22nd. I just finished buying presents for my family. Actually, I painted some stuff for my family earlier today for my grandma, my grandma's. Sort of an abstract work on each of their personalities. I guess I could show it to you tomorrow, tonight. I'm not sure. Anyway, I'll see you. And I guess how we started or finished the vlog yesterday. We could do the see you later. This is Cameron signing off. You do the little salute thing, maybe? Or if I have a cup, I would hit your cup. What did we say? Sayonara? Okay. We'll get it right. This is Cameron signing off. Sayonara.
Okay. Here are the paintings. It's kind of dark out here, so you can't see them too well. But sort of did a Jackson Pollock approach, I guess. Some sort of smears on the side. I kind of wanted to change it up. And here's the other one. It's a little darker, kind of the opposite feel. Anyway, let me know how you feel about them. All right, I'll say sayonara once again. Bye.